Welcome everyone to the part 12 of Gujian Tree. Shout out to Wen An Yang, I'm pretty set the name wrong, for telling me what to do. So he still told me that Gujian we can use the TP up there. So thank you for that. Alright, so let's go continue the storyline. Oops, not this way I guess. Down there for sure, right? Okay, I see. I need to. I'm fucking stupid. I need to follow the stairs and not fall down. Okay, I survived. This way. Oh, interesting. Okay. I'm going down slow. I heard a lot of tick tick tick. Where the fuck is the tick tick tick? Go this way. We need to go here. I'm going to be lost for now. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to die again. I already died one, two times. Oh, I'm alive this time. Okay. Wait for me! Tornado?
这些都是假的吗?
But I know these guys.
不是假的, 小心一阵。
Yeah, they're the same, just a little different. And this one is down also. There we go. Oh, cinematic again, oh.
听说魔不一定会有身体，也有一些魔能让精神脱离身体，或者在两者之间随意转换。所以，只要是精神，就可以出入别人的意识。人在清醒的时候，乾灵境对于外力的侵入会十分抗拒，做梦时则略有松懈，且魔的力量迥异。 并非每一种都能进入乾灵境，妖族和人族中能够做到这一步的就更少了。若无特殊情形，也只有已经成为域的梦境才能让别人在其中停留一段时间。照这么说，这个梦里其他的人岂不就危险了？万一这些魔也袭击他们？之前北洛和我说过一点魔域的事。
但那个又跟鼎湖不太一样。因为魔域，我们得多玩点。长室也一样由无数空间组成，有十大洞天、七十二福地，人族建立过数代王朝的神州沃土，还有许多不为人知的秘密。而在魔域，这样的地方只会更多。长室是指人间吗？嗯。
天地人三界合在一起，成为长室。魔域，其实那里不只有魔，也有妖和兽。
说起来，天禄城也算魔域里单独的一个空间。
不，天禄城、光明野，还有光明野的外围，都在同一个空间里。
Come on, just come out. We just want to kill you, man. Come on. Alright, this will be desert. Yep. Alright, that's the invisible walls. Okay, I see. Let's try again. Iron, that's really walls. We're sort of invisible.
Yeah, fuck.
The caravan and going to the moon. That makes fully sense to me. I don't know how the caravan is going to the moon, but... to kill as little monsters as I can, because I don't want to make this a farming simulator now. I'm not playing for the story than anything else. Desert. Mermaids? Yeah, they look like mermaids to me. Jump in. Jump on it.
踩不到这上面。难道是我太重，可骆驼比我重多了？这哪能较真？除了月亮那儿，好像就没有其他路了。
这个海滩肯定有不寻常的地方，自从到了这里，就再没遇上过。There must be something around. Can we walk in the water? Can we swim? Come on, run faster, boy.
Look, this person's dream has a human. I don't know if they'll
listen to me. 你试试。
我有那么可怕吗？ 怎么都走了？
We don't know what they flying. They're like, oh shit.
We can't go to the moon. We're waiting here. Waiting
for what?
There are Jinling族 of the Qixi. Maybe it's that horse. If it's true, they will always be here again.
What are these people? I said,
they're the one who lives in the Qianlin Jing. 灭身祭灵是上古时的修炼之法，专注于锻炼人的精神。寻此法者终将彻底舍弃肉身，只以精神的模样存在。这天底下真是无奇不有，就像老师说的，古人有很多地方比我们还要厉害呢。你对，我，I'm sick。 从鼎湖开始，你的妖力和剑术变得跟之前不太一样了。哦，怎么个不一样法？妖力增进了许多，似乎一时间打破了某种禁锢。至于剑术，不是你原先所用，也不是天禄城的。有什么不妥吗？我只是觉得，你初学天禄城的剑术，是否应当先完全参透？
我为什么要一板一眼去学那玩意儿？你说过，崆峒山的仙人曾经称赞缙云剑可灭万法，那个仙人就是广成子吧？庄子里提到过，皇帝去崆峒山找他求仙问道。的确是广成子。既然仙人不是什么无名之辈，加上你也称赞过缙云，那缙云想必是有真本事的。 他留下了给天禄城的剑法，可他是宗师之剑。于他而言，用什么兵器并不重要，只不过刚好选择了用剑。剑法也好，刀法也好，世上怎么会有方法之玩意儿？因为除了传承之外，还要用它们去指点不同方法的那些人。但真正的宗师，却不会拘泥于任何一成之法，而是从心所欲。 一元就放，所以缙云做的，我做不得。你说的没错，是我又于成见了。不过，你怎么会忽然想到这样？因为之前想的太简单了吧？我知道你和玄哥有约定，也知道你是个死脑筋。但我还是想问问，如果有一天再遇上危险。 甚至危及我的性命，你能不能不要管我，自己离开？我不能答应你。果然是这样。那我更要跨出这一步。我以为，即使只用老师教我的剑术，即使不能使用太多妖力，也能解决所有的问题。 每回都是有惊无险，更让我觉得自己才是对的。玄哥的安排，惹人厌烦。但是，如果没有你，我大概已经化成灰了，连自己的命都保不住，还要拖累别人。我是有多骄傲，多清高。 现在想起来，只觉得可笑。所以，等着我下回护住你吧。I'm
pretty weak right now. Won't work.
我。你不是眼魅，为何要同这种妖物混在一处？ 你们这种偷偷摸摸动手的，也有脸面指教别人？
你知道些什么？隐妹当初杀了多少纪灵族，我的好友，我的妹妹都……
住手！你敢？
既然不顾一切偷袭，不就已经是生死自负吗？
是你先进到这个梦里，难道最近的古怪不是你搞的鬼？
我们只是误入。
一只眼妹，叫人如何相信？
这是怎么了？
你们未免太过莽撞。眼下不是说这些的时候，魔族来袭了。随我去高处。
是。
这些落雷可以阻挡他们一阵，或许还会有更强的敌人出现。黑心杰问，与我们一同守住摇月湾。
我说，你们找人帮忙的法子，会不会太别出心裁了点？
刚才确实是无礼了，请你们原谅。我叫风雨霜，是纪灵族的族长。我保证，族中绝不会再做出无故冒犯之事。
玩家，
喷！
啊，对对对 ，OK。Come on, man. You're going to get it. You know me. 7. You didn't say. There we go.
Ren Mo,
小心一些。这个比之前遇到的都要厉害。
There's no potion at all. Not even a small one. Alright, so it looks like the small one respawns infinitely. So. Nope. Cut.
纪灵族的人受伤了，
你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。
那怎么样？你们扔。 Oh, fucking hell. I don't know how to dodge. But their aim, like, that's going to be horrible for my 1 HP. That was really too close. No! I was stuck! Oh god damn it! Can I get potions?
精灵族的人受伤了。
你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。
Fucking hell. This boss is shit. Give me my potions.
Gujian 族的人受伤了。
你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。
So black wolf, but Gujian wolf is simple. I will get it. I will fucking get it. Yeah, that's not ready. Ready for the last. The alt is really shitty too. Key, like, come on, Black. I'm gonna stand back.
你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。
I could try that. Dodge, run, and the knife.Get it back. Just hit. Just, 你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。 Yeah, because I'm too low level. 20 is level 17. I think it's a little bit lost. Well, one level down. Again. I need to start again. Ah, fucking hell. No. I was so fucking close.
That didn't make sense.
你的伤也没好，不要硬撑。
I was thinking maybe if I had him push his own weapon, he would go down. Wish we need to do that. Fucking safe for now. Running. No. Why do that? Why did he do that? Why did he do this ability? Oh no. How is it he didn't do that? Like, okay, don't do that shit. When he gets his fist, must be just doing it to attack. And then this time he's just like me. God damn. I really passed the time. Oh, shit. I don't want to end it on this fucking boss. No, now he's just slapping me. Great. Ah, nice try. Position. I was thinking he was going to the other side. Didn't see him. Alright, I need to stop saying it's the last try, but that's the last try. I just don't want to end it on the Lumis. Not like last time. And
it's
going to be the Lumis.
And my partner is trying to kill me. Theory is like longer than what the show is like. Oh. Yeah, please.
Didn't
get him, but
I wanted to.
doing it again. Let's try. I'm trying to go not over 40 minutes. At the end of the zone, kill me. Alright, this time. What am I? I don't understand. This time. Oh. says this time you die. Not me. For one time. Oh god. Oh fucking god. 41 minutes.
多谢几位不计前嫌。这是有人想用灵力唤醒我们，是不是又有什么不好的事了？我们几个的身体还在鼎湖，是好是歹有机会都必须出去，否则只会更糟。我可以和这股灵力里应外合，暂且别过，我们或许还会再来。
醒了醒了，师弟，我就说本门的法术还是有用的吧。我们醒过来了。嗯，美人姐姐，嘿，不枉费我辛辛苦苦护法，还得帮着驱赶周围的怪物。那就多谢了。不过。 你们是谁？在下长臣，这位是我的师兄凌星剑，我们都是星宫陈毅社的内门弟子。
星宫陈毅社，庐山上萧峰的那个。
对对对，你也听过我拍大名？
我只是在博物学会里看过记载，据说星宫陈毅社的内门弟子都是厉害的阴阳家。
你是博物学会的人呐？我跟你讲，师兄，正事要紧。 其实是这样的，前些日子我梦见星坠雨野，预感有大灾降世，于是下山寻找止灾之法。卦象告诉我，破局之机就在此地，想必便是你们了。详细情形不如等离开以后寻个地方细说。太好了，你知道怎么离开这儿？什么？你们没办法吗？
为什么我们一定要有办法？你们俩要是怎么进来的？我用了师门里的一张符。星宫陈一社就两张这种符，听说是用王辟邪的血画的。师傅把其中一张给了我，你们知道这玩意儿有多稀罕吗？既然这样，你干嘛随便用掉？我刚不说了吗？我卜了一卦，发觉这里有很大的机缘，想着绝不能畏首畏尾的，不然。
根本到不了这儿啊！师兄，我早跟你说过，行事不可如此草率。不，我不会弄错的。
This guy is fucking genius.
难道我们就这样被困住了？唉，好不容易下山一趟，好吃的东西没吃够，好看的姑娘也没看够，亏了，这下亏大了。
你可也没用，我们都要一辈子待在这个无聊的地方了，还不许我嚎两声吗？吵死了！北洛，你太厉害了！得救了，我就知道卦象没错。She knew this place.
真回来了，这一招你是从哪儿学的呀？要怎样才能学会？大哥，透露一下嘛，别这么冷漠。师兄，
哎，那个美人姐姐呢？她没有跟过来？师兄，对了，还有一件重要的事得告诉你们。什么？其实除了你们几个。 杨平也有一些人古里古怪的睡着了，怎么喊都喊不醒。我让师弟师妹们御剑去附近的城镇看过，其他地方倒是没什么异常。那我们赶紧回去吧，我担心师兄他们。All right,
on this guy, I hope you like the episode. Sorry that it's been so long. Had some difficulty on the boss. On that, you can comment and like the video if you like it more. You can also subscribe for more. And on this, guys, have a good day or have a good night. Peace, everyone.